Hello, what's up guys? In this video, I'll show you how to add transition in video in Camtasia. So you can see that we are editing. Okay, this is our editing timeline. I'm just moving my cursor here. So let's suppose you want to split this video footage right here. So I'm gonna click on S. Okay, so you can see here I've just deleted two clips right here. So you can, if I try to play the video, I can see there is no transition here, just so single frame change, right? So we want to add a transition between this two clip, between these two parts. So we need to look around the features here on the left side of your screen. You can see transition. You can just click on transition option, but you can also go here by clicking on T button. Now let's say you can see that there are lots of plenty of transition available here. So I'll just go with fade. Okay, it's a very classic transition. So if I click to play this right now, now you can see it will look something like that. Okay guys, so you can see if you want to put any other transition here, like color distance, let me just show you. Okay, now you can see in this way you'll be able to pick any kind of transition you want and you can put here. So I hope you guys understand this video. If you have any kind of question regarding this video, feel free to ask in the comment section below. I will see you in the next video. Until then, stay tuned with 5 Minute Solution.